Hello friends, today I am going to share you how to perform pre-checks and post-checks before rebooting any server. This script is very helpful. It just takes all the outputs and it will compare and it will share the results. This is a script which contains all the information. You can see all the parameters over here. It is just nothing, it is just simply, I'm just taking the output of these parameters like mount, df-h, and then we are doing the differentiate. Now I'm changing the permission of the file so that I can execute it. Before executing it, I will start some services. I will not enable it. I will just start it. Now you can see the HTTP service is stopped. I will just start that service. And now I will make a mount point so that we require the missing mount to check the missing mount point also. So I will mount CD-ROM on MNT. Now you can see that MNT is mounted. Now we will execute the pre-checks and post-checks. Here we will take the pre-checks. The output of pre-checks has been taken in root patching October 2019. I am rebooting the server. It always takes the output in, it will create a folder from by a month wise, and it will take the output every time in that same folder. But you cannot run this script twice or thrice. You have to, if you want to make run it twice or thrice, then you have to rename that folder patch October 2019. Now we have rebooted the server. Now we are waiting for the server to come up. You can see the server is up now. You can see that the MNT is missing. And you can see even the Apache service HTTP is not started. Now we will run the script. I will click 1 again so that let's see what happens. You can see it will not allow you to override the pre-1, because if we do override the P1, then everything is gone. So it is now only allowing you to perform the post checks. It has taken the output of the post checks, and now we will just view this file. You can see that MNT/MNT, it is missing in the other side. These are little garbage values, so we can ignore this thing. And even this MNT mount point, this has some little garbage. It is available on both the side, you can see. But you can see that MNT is missing over there, because it was not a, so regularly NFS we find such kind of issues where NFS are missing. You can see that Apache service was started when we have taken the pre-checks, but now it is not there. Thank you.